Maruki's treasure.
What is it, though? A torch?
Torch is a light to guide people. It may symbolize his perception of himself as the guide for the entire world. We're here to change his heart, aren't we? Go on. Take it.
So, this is it.
This place is collapsing!
We better take our leave. From me. I'm sorry. I couldn't. No, I can still.
Joker, look out!
Damn it! We gotta book it!
Guys, jump in!
Please give this up!
I'm sorry. You know I can't do that. I've been chosen by the world itself. Granting this wish is my responsibility.
I'm gonna die. Decide our own reality.
Yeah, we refuse to let it end any other way, too.
Persona! I can't make you
Persona!
See.
Persona!
I won't lose!
Thank you.
eyes. I'm sorry. I said I didn't care what happened to me.
Every
I am doing no damage to him. Running from the past.
Running from. You nailed it. It's true that I turned my back on the original reality. But where's the harm in that? When it grows to be too much, too painful, every person deserves to escape that. In all honesty, it's best for a person's growth when they tackle their own hardships. But reality doesn't always make that so feasible. No matter how much you try, or work for so long, the smallest injustice can wipe it all out, leave you with nothing. Don't you, of all people, understand that?
We have to look to the future.
We're not saying you're wrong there. Living with this guy's made me realize that life in the actual reality can be way too cruel sometimes. Still, did he run away from his life because of that? No. He gained more friends and more personas. Now he's such an incredible phantom thief, even you and all your godlike powers respect him. You know, there probably are plenty of people who'd ultimately benefit from your reality. But what about the people who want to take on the world themselves? How is it right to rob them of their opportunities? Oh, Mona-chan. There's something I've learned after all we've been through. Even if humans can't stand on their own, they can still do it with with the help of their friends. Don't steal the potential away from humanity. You act like this is going to help everyone, when it's really just you giving up on them.
I've given up on everyone. Huh? Looks like I'm totally finished.
The Mona Cover. Okay.
A helicopter.
If you could do this, then say so, damn it! Well, I didn't know. Now I'm downright priceless to the Phantom Thieves.
Sorry to interrupt your little moment of triumph, but couldn't you have made yourself just a bit larger? Hey, where'd Joker go?
Don't worry.
Let's just get out of here. Just stop, please.